Next up, St. Mary's and Shawnee. Hear them warming up at the horseshoe. Then George Mangus gets the rebound, maneuvers for the layup. That's the first point of the game. Great shot by Mangus. Next is the pass inside. Over to Mike Mielke, who puts it up for two. Tied at two now. Now Johnny Caprella sinking it for three from behind the arc. Great shot by him. Now Sheridan O'Neal puts up a three of his own now to go up 9-2, showing his distance. Usually takes shots inside the three-point mark. Now it's Jack Sisko finds Ethan Steger for the lay-in. Great teamwork on that one. Now Mangus gives it to Tyler Elwer for the bucket, makes it 15-4. Now Ryder Carter's bullwig shoots from the NBA range, a long three, and that's nothing for him. Bullwig just heating up as he gets another three to drop. Matt bounces and goes in. Not a bad shot at all. 87-56 would be our final as Shawnee takes this one handily.